Now in the box, Kevin Pillar. Previous history with Sabathia, comes in with six hits in 32 at-bats. Two of those hits were for home runs. Hit back up the middle. He's got it. One there. Oh, way to get dirty on to first as they get the double play to get him out of the inning. So no runs on one base hit, no errors, and no one left on. Brandon Drury will bat next. And this tie ball game is a battle of the